Yo, what's up? It's me, kyngsolo, here. I'm going to be reviewing artists, or maybe one main artist. But as you see, I'm kyngsolo, the most unprofessional professional you know. Let's jump straight to it. I'm using an app called Loom, L-U-M. So I'm going to go to my home and my notifications. I'm going to see who put out new tracks. So either I might stay with that artist and review that artist, or I might do several. I'm not sure what I want to do yet. But just in case you guys don't know, you can find me on IG, kyngsolo87. I have a bunch of pages, probably on me, but that is my main page that I use. If you look up kyngsolo anywhere else, you'll probably find me, but I have a lot of pages, so it takes time. If you guys want to email me, you can email me at lortrishaproductions@gmail.com. That's L-O-R-T-R-I-S-H-A, productions@gmail.com. So let's get straight to it here. I'm on my page. Let's see. Trying to get to where. Notifications. All right. All right, what we got going on here? First notification. All right, somebody liked my comment. Jack Blakk dropped the new track. Let's go to the page. See who this Jack Blakk is. Oh shit, okay. Smoking a blunt. I like that Elm Street though. That fucking shirt is badass. I do like that. You got a 2K following, 125 plays, 400 notes, and 371 followers. Shout out to South Carolina on this one. You're about like 8 hours from me. Trying to figure out what your new track is. So I'm new to this app, so I'm really trying to get things figured out. Let's see, got your supporters. Oh, you got your YouTube too. See, I'm wanting to subscribe to people on YouTube that fuck with me, that post frequently. That's your popular music. Which one was it that was the new track? Hold up. Like, you got music, but I'm trying to find the one that is your new track. Like, that's a new track. I keep snapping with this music shit. I just started in January, and you see how good it sounds. It's only up from here. Okay. Oh, there we go. Now it's going to it. It's called Fago Flow, Jack Blakk. This is on the app called Loom. At Jack Blakk, B-L-A-K-K. Okay, you know, he's apparently on the ooh, shit. Okay, my computer going slow. I feel when the beat changed up right there, you should have changed something up with it to stand out more. Because I was waiting for something like boom, and it didn't happen. You got the ooh. I think you should have dubbed it. I don't know how you did it, but I think you should have made it stand out more. Put some type of effect on it. I don't know. But it's just kind of... like nothing just pops out like huge yet. Right there, you kind of changed it up. That's what I mean, like, change it up, but I feel like you could have did it a different way that would have been a little better. Yeah. Don't ramble it up at the end so much. Hold on, let me hear what else you got. Dude, I got some crazy, like, why the fuck did I post this shit out there? Like, I have over 400 songs out there. Some of them, it's like, why? Why would I even do that? Some of them's like medium, some's like, hey, but I feel like you probably got better songs than that, and I'm trying to find out. I have a gnat in my room, and it's pissing me off. Okay. Let's check out a different... Why is my computer going slow? This is a brand new computer. Like, badass. Touch screen and everything. But no. Azora? Motherfucker. Okay. Oh, I feel like you got so much potential, and I think you just fucking off. I think you just like, nah, I'm gonna go lay a track down today. Nah. And just rap and freestyle to it. Like, I think you better than this. I really fucking do. You gotta. I think you're picking the right beats. And the way you're wanting to do the songs, I think that's cool. I don't think nothing's wrong with it. The way you just, that mellow. Nah, 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 nah. But I don't know how long you've really been doing this, but like, I feel you haven't quite found your voice that is you. Not saying, oh, you want to use this one, so that's what you're doing. That may not be the right one. Because in a way, like, you got this smooth, groovy flow, but I feel, and no disrespect by this, because I don't know if you like this artist or not, but I feel you could have, like, a Pop Smoke fucking smack you in the face with the shit. And I feel like your voice would be deeper, and you could use it. You got a voice, and I think you need to critique and study how you want your voice to be. But if you stay in touch with me, on Loom and shit like that, I can't wait to see how much you progress and the other shit that you put out. So, that was Jack Blakk, JACKBLAKK. That's on Loom. That's a wrap. Most unprofessional professional, you know. Salute to you, man. Keep hustling, keep grinding, keep doing what you do. I am King Solo.